where extreme stress and attempts of reaching impossible beauty standards has added hair damage to the long list of worries for women, this girl flaunted the strength of her hair in an exceptional manner. This strong young lady dragged a weighty car several feet forward with the help of nothing but her hair. Karin Sargsyan is a young sportswoman from Armenia who overwhelmed the crowd by pulling a two-ton car in the Armenian capital city of Yerevan. The 16-year-old claimed that there were many people who pulled a car fixed to their hair, whereas she will be the first one to do it facing the car. Karin, an ardent boxing fanatic, expressed her great desire of getting universal recognition, stating that she wants to be a world champion. The young athlete's family told the media that she had gotten these inborn abilities of strength from her father, who used to pull boats and planes with his skin.